What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We're giving away $500 in break credit with this 2021 Bowman Draft Jumbo 8-box case break packages number 4. And again, guys, how to get entry to win? Just buy two or more teams. Buy two teams, you get one entry. You buy four teams, you get two entries. You buy six teams, you get three entries. Top five names at the end of the randomizer win $100 each back in break credit. Remember, no paper-based ships except for Marcelo Mayer, Colton Kowser, and Henry Davis. No exceptions. No other payers. Paper players will be donated. It'll be donated to charity, and no request, of course. Thank you. So, here we go. And sorry, guys, my camera disconnected again. Starting to think we're gonna have to get a new camera soon, because I feel like it's been giving us a lot of trouble lately. This bad boy's been used 365 almost for like literally the last like maybe 4 years, 5 years.
Again, no interceptions. Think he plays next week in Detroit?
Not
all right, so he'll probably end the season with 35 touchdown passes and 4 interceptions.
Hold on 1 second, guys. Make sure we're good right there.
Yeah, it's a Detroit for whatever their record is. They play a nasty brand of football. They really do.
Okay, cool. There's everybody there, guys. Last one, Mojo, was Greg getting the Cubs. And Matthew got the Nationals to sell it out earlier, too. So appreciate it, guys. Yeah, this is about like an hour and 10-minute break or so. Do a quick recap at the end. Go through the cards. Give away the break credits. I call it like an hour and 15, maybe. Hour 20. So should be done with it by 9:30. Alright, we'll rip open 4 boxes at a time, and then we'll go through the next 4 after that. All right, guys, last box. Alright, so Terry just got a spot on the Immaculate RMB, so now we're down to 3 and 4 left, guys. That would be a very nice way to end off the night. Some more Immaculate tonight. Got a gold, Cade Povich to 50 for the Minnesota Twins, and then Dominic Hamill for the Mets. Going to Karen. And Henry Davis there. Bush. Finished off the first stack here. Jason Dominguez. That has to be a short print, right? For it to be backwards, a variation? Probably. A lot of spikes in the first one I did today. Some more spikes coming. Joe Mack.
Yeah.
all of 2020 and 2021 without ever being above 500. They've been around
Nolan Miller. Marcelo Mayer. Henry Davis. And a Luke Murphy to $4.99. Ricky Tiedemann at a $1.99. Holgate. Harry Ford. Denzel Clark to $2.50. First box done. Let's go with the next one. Got a redemption. Luis Rodriguez. What up, Justin? How's it going, man? Class of 2021 Goddard-Graph Gold Refractor of Jaden Hill for the Colorado Rockies. That is going to Thomas. There you go. Cops. Sal Frelick. Mojica. Dominic Hamill to 71. A little speckle for the Mets. Going to Karen. And we got Peter Hubick to $1.99. No, it's got pushed back to Wednesday, man. Tops didn't get it out in time. So everybody got it delayed on Wednesday. It was like a super, super late delay where people thought it was coming out Friday, but like literally like Thursday night, early Friday, they decided that they weren't able to get it out. I mean, some people might have gotten it if they were closer to the warehouse, but I think everybody was delayed, though. Same thing with Super Jumbo. They couldn't get Super Jumbo out the door by Tuesday night, so they had to push it back. Or by Thursday night, so they had to push it back to Wednesday. So all the Super Jumbo would be ripped on Wednesday. Kyle Busch. Austin Love. Bowman's Best is nice, man. I think a lot of people like to come around to it when it does release. So you get some nice cards, good amount of autographs, JT Swartz. And nice, Marcelo Mayer, refractor. Mason Miller to $4.99. And we got Martinez, Angel Martinez to 99 green. Sean Burke. Two boxes down, two more to go, and then we'll go to the next four. Alright, box three. Schwalenbach. Henry Davis. You got a green Will Bednar and Robert Possum blue to 150. San Francisco Giants going to David H. Instead of green. And he is a first round pick, 14th overall. For the Giants. So not bad right there.
Yeah.
Jordan Adams to 250. Hunter Goodman. Thank you, Logan. Those Packers beating the Vikings put my Eagles in the playoffs. No matter what, whether they win or lose next week, so. Thank you, Logan. Appreciate that. Tell Aaron, I appreciate him. I don't know, not just yet, Logan. This is the same thing over and over again with the Packers every single year. I can't just crown them yet. Let's see if they could actually get to the Super Bowl now. You know how it is, Logan. You know how it is. They do great every year in the season, during the season. It's usually NFC Championship when they pretty much choke. Celebrated for today, but... Max Ferguson. What happened last year? What happened previous years? They have to get over the hump, basically. You know what I mean? They got to get over the hump. They got to make it to the Super Bowl. And then we can talk about crowning them. Davis. Alexander Ramirez. What do you mean by more yards than Mahomes? Like total yards? Like Mahomes passing him receiving? Sam Batchman to 150 for the Angeles Angels. Batchman. And Dalen Lyle to 250. I'm gonna do something. What's that gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna change it. That's right. Henry Davis. And Matthew Nelson. First. Sig Bodner. Mayor. Henry Davis, that's a nice purple paper. Number to 250, 42 out of 250. Pirates, who has the Pirates? Mark Vecetti. Well, that's still pretty impressive, though. Regardless. I'm just hoping that Joe Burrow's okay. I know he was holding his knee and he was limping on the sideline. And I think he said he's good enough. But what the hell did that mean? What does good enough mean? Like, I don't want it to be worse. Waking up tomorrow and it's like swollen or something, his knee. Kouser. Yeah, Hans, I would love to break that tonight. I think that'd be a perfect way to end the night. One customer did buy one spot in the 76ers RMB. So it's down to 3 and 4 left. So Dominic or Christian Scott. But you know, I think if you were to take some of those spots, Hans, at least maybe a little at a time, we can get some more people joining in. I do expect to get that done though. You know. I think we're close enough. No, he did. So I'm happy, but it's just more like, what is he gonna wake up to tomorrow? You know. Because they definitely gonna need Joe Burrow if they're gonna want to play in the playoffs. Robert Paulson, little speckle. Yeah, guys, Hans is basically saying if we sell the remaining 3 or 4 spots, he'll grab the other 3 or 4 spots. Vice versa. And Immaculate, if you guys want to get that done tonight. Colton Kouser, that's that light blue. Very nice color right there. Orioles, Chad P. Micah Ottenbright to $4.99 for the Phillies. Spencer Torkelson. Jordan Lawler, refractor. Owen Kellington. Gunnar Hoglund. 75. All right, Hans ends up buying two spots in each RMB, so that brings down the random number blocks to one left in the 76ers RMB and two left in the Thunder Wizards Hawks RMB. So we're just three total spots away from selling out that Immaculate, which again, that'd be a great way to end the night off. And then we'll pick it back up tomorrow, normal regular schedule. Joe's back in, and get some more Bowman, get everything going. So if anybody's listening, guys. Will shipping go through paper? They will, but it's only going to be for the three players listed, EA. And for the most part, I am pulling them out. But yeah, they would be. But we're only shipping those three players. Boston, Pittsburgh, and... vice versa. Yeah, I have it all right here, which I'm sure they will. I got all these right here. Yeah, I think the most important thing about football is the relationships with their friends and teammates, and they go beyond. Yeah, guys, so let's try to get that immaculate done. It's now down to one left and two left. Three total spots left, guys. Three total spots left. Hans ended up getting two and two. So one left in the 76ers RMB. And two left in the Hawks RMB. Alright, guys. Last four. Good luck. Brandon for the Washington Nationals. And Heston Kerstad to 250 for Baltimore. Color. And look at that. Colton Kouser for Baltimore. That's just a base, but that is the fifth overall pick for the Baltimore Orioles, and that is going to Chad. Jeremy De La Rosa. It's not complicated. AT&T 5G is fast, reliable, and secure. Pete Crow Armstrong with Cubs.
Want more stats? Just ask Siri. Who leads the league in interceptions?
Yeah.
And Gavin Williams. Miguel Geraldo. 50. Kelsey. Christian Encarnacion Strand. And a nice Jordan Lawler. For AZ. AZ going to Mark. Ryan Holgates, Christian Encarnacion Strand, defense. All right, guys, so again, Hans ended up getting two spots in that Immaculate, so we're down to one left and two left. We're just three spots away, guys. One left, two left, and we can break open another five box case break of Immaculate tonight. For what, Rorik? Well, this is draft edition, so it's going to be all the top draft picks. So, of course, Pittsburgh with the number one overall pick. Henry Davis. The ones that we're shipping. Marcelo Meyer was another one for Boston. Kouser for Baltimore. And then there's a couple other players that were top 10 picks, but we're not shipping them, at least not now, for paper base, at least I should say. We ship everything else, but not paper base. But he was the number one overall pick. These are all, what, 17, 18 year old kids now, I believe? Right? This dude was born in... Actually, sorry. This guy probably came out of college. This guy came out of college. Some of them would be, I guess, high school draft picks, but then some of them would be from college. Then you still have Bowman baseball that'll come out in a few weeks, a few months. And then eventually you'll have Bowman Chrome. No problem. I mean, I learned it last week. I'm not really into the prospecting of baseball, so. I just had to get accustomed to certain names. Ooh, we got a gold coming up. And Dominic Hamill. Out of 50. Purple for the Brewers. Denzel Clark. Jay Allen. Jalen Lau. Whoa, our first red and last spot mojo. I actually want to say I called this. I said, I know the Cubs may not have the top prospects in this one, but you can still get some Christian Hernandez color. And we actually got a red. 1 out of 5 Christian Hernandez red. Big prospect in Bowman baseball, Bowman Chrome last year in 2021, so... Or this year, I should say, since the same year. But there you go. You got a red. Christian Hernandez. He was a big chase in Bowman Chrome. I literally said, you can probably get some good colors of Christian Hernandez. Shane Pizzini for KC. And look at that. Nice Henry Davis refractor. There you go, Greg. Congratulations, man. Look at this guy. He's really working hard. You know what he'll get? Muscle pain. You know what he should get? Advil. Pain says you can't. Advil says you can.
like your job for? Because I can answer any question about any share. Those don't when it comes to payroll.
No.
Tells you easily when payroll less than 5 minutes. So you can stay.
There you go. Bowman, Alec Thomas.
It's gonna be a long bus ride home for the defense.
Switch the gun cover for more ways to say.
Yes. In the jungle.
Alright. Second to last box. And a green, a bot, with a Eric, Sir Rantanola. Hassel, Tristan Casas. West Calf. Henry Davis here. Counselor. Sean Burke. Davis. What the hell, man? Must be separated already. Tyler McDonough. Number to 150. And a Bubba Chandler, speckled to 71. For Pittsburgh. Torque. Matthew Nelson.
Well, I'll tell you what, when I look up and down the wild card picture, it's hard to not look at the New England Patriots and say, hey, with Coach Belichick, with that defense, with that brain game, it's hard not to pick those guys, right? We know Coach Belichick is going to have those guys still ready to play. He's not going to put too much on that zone, so I love that, that they're going to rely on that brain game, they're going to rely on that defense. They've been able to get a lot of turnovers, play great on
the And team. Ruben Ibarra.
Stay on schedule.
Chargers at the Raiders. Winner is in. Who do you like?
Ooh, this is one of those games. You know, my heart is with Derek Carr. I'm rooting for him and that Raiders organization. They've had to overcome so much through the course of this season. But man, it's hard to pick against this.
Argo Luciano. Kiera. Milcar Perez to 150. All right, guys, last box here. Good luck. Cameron Colley to 199. Alright, guys. Should have two more. Cody Morissetti. At a $2.99 class of autographs for the Miami Marlins, which is going to Brian Miller. Again, Aiden, if we sell out that random number block, it will be after, man. I don't know if you heard me the first two times. Gotta sell out that random number block, man. It's right there at the bottom under the basketball. Brandon. Washington. Jose Torres for Cincinnati. Go to Mark.
Indeed, you do. Indeed, instant match instantly delivers quality candidates matching your job description. Visit indeed.com.
All right, so one more autograph here. Nick Abel.
Get your NFL numbers every week for a chance to win $5 million. Unpack 8 jersey numbers. Match your 8 numbers to the players with the longest touchdowns that week and jackpot. Play free at NFL.com/numbers.
Third down, Burrow fires deep down the
field. Chase Wild. Spreading down goes
the 10. Touchdown. Riley Green. To 199. And color autograph, little lava, Jaden Hill to 199 for the Colorado Rockies. There you go. Colorado, that's going to Thomas. Austin Hendricks, Speckle. What's up, Oliver? How's it going, buddy? Alrighty, guys, there you go. Let's just kind of see these ones right here. Alright, coolio, guys. So let's do a quick recap and then we'll give away some break credits. So, all the papers of the three. Players right there, chromes, all that good stuff right there. So there you go. You got all that. Just going to name out the teams, not the players, for the numbered cards. These are all colors right here. Cincinnati, Detroit, Philly, Nationals, Texas Rangers, Seattle Mariners, Milwaukee Brewers, Cincinnati Reds, Boston Red Sox, White Sox, White Sox, Reds, Dodgers, Nationals, A's, Brewers, Marlins, Twins, St. Louis, Twins, Toronto, Blue Jays, Cubs, Nationals, Orioles, Jordan Lawler refracted for the AZ, Cardinals, Blue Jays, Pirates, Orioles, A's, Padres, Nats, Angels, Detroit, Colorado, LA, Angels, A's, Cleveland, A's, Marcelo Meyer refractor for the Boston Red Sox, Schwartz there for the Mets, Cubs, Dodgers, A's, Mariners, Blue Jays, Twins, Yankees, Red Sox, and Twins. Of course, Ryan, I'm hoping it sells out tonight, man. We're only down to 1 and 2 left, so I really want to break that tonight. But yes, we will break that tonight if it sells out. Benny Montgomery, Luciano, Joby, McGreevy, Torkelson, Moscato, Frelick, and Mayer. And then here are your autographs and bigger hits. I'm going to go through them again as well. Hill, Colorado Rockies, Torres, Cincinnati, Morissetti for the Marlins, Ibarra, Chandler, Sarantanola, Pazzini, Allen, Hamill, Hajar, Lawler, Williams, Kouser, Brandon V there for the Nats, Hamill, Spikes, Murphy, Hamill for the Mets, Cardinals, you got Burke there for the Sox, Bednard, Ferguson, Batchman, Nelson, Scott, Altenbright, Jaden Hilbert, Redemption, Henry Davis, Paper Purple, Refractor, and a Christian Hernandez 1/5 red. So there you go, guys. That was the break. That was Jumbo number 4. Pick your team. Let me quickly switch scenes now, and we'll give away that break credit if you bought 2 or more teams at least. But yeah, guys, the Immaculate is pretty much just down to 1 and 2 left. So, I mean, I really want to get those done right here, these two. Just need someone to grab a spot in each of them, or someone grab 2 in one of them, 1 in the other one, and then we're good. All right, I'm off at 10, so If we can fill that up by then, we break it tonight. Hans got 2-2 as well, so he really helped you guys out right there, bringing it down to 1-2 left. All right. Let's switch scenes. So, Anthony, you had 2. Bill had 2. So, you guys got 1 each. Brian Miller with just 1. Chad P with 2. Daniel Becker with 2. David H. 1, Drew 1, EA 2. Greg 1, Karen with 4. That's 2 entries there. Kevin 2, Mark with 4. So Kevin with 1 and Mark with 2. Matthew 1, Robert 1, Ryan G with 1. And then Thomas and Zachary. Okay. So just 11 names again, like the last one. So almost 50% shot, guys. Pretty much. Let's roll the dice. 1 in 4, 5 times. Top 5, get $100 back. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Boom, 5 times. Boom, 5. Mark. Kevin, Mark, Daniel, Karen, and EA. There you go, guys. Top 5, get $100 back. I'll send that out to you right now at JaspysCaseBreaks.com.